Hey fellow gamers, Bader Brun here, and welcome back to another episode of City Skylines 2. Today we're diving into a brand new area of our city to give it that signature Bader Brun touch. This is episode 4, Building the Heart of Skye, New Zones, Parked and More. As you can see, I've already got school set up for the last episode, so we're building a solid foundation for our cities. But we're nowhere near done yet. Today we're going to focus on zoning, laying out some residential and commercial areas to keep the city thriving. But that's not all, we're also going to carve out some new park areas to give our citizens a place to relax, enjoy, and we're adding a little market area in the city, something I haven't done yet in any of my builds, so stay tuned for that. Oh, and I almost forgot, I added some new parking options to help with the traffic flow, but I kind of forgot to hit the record part, my bad. I'll show you what I did though, so you won't miss out. Just another shout out to Elgendo for his awesome mods. These mods make a huge difference in game. I highly recommend you check them out. I'll leave the link in the description below, along with his Discord link. Be sure to join his Discord and see his other cool stuff that he's working on. Alrighty, enough chit chat. I'll let you enjoy the process, and don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for more content. And I hope you enjoy the video. And here it is, the park in a crate, but I totally forgot to hit record. My bad, but it's better late than never. I really like what I've done with the trees here, and I love this time of year in the game because the colours of the trees really good. And that wraps it up in today's episode, folks. We made some great progress in Sky, new zones, parks and more to keep the city thriving. I'm really happy with how it's come together. Thanks so much for hanging out with me today. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to smash that like button. If you're new here, hit that subscribe so you don't miss any future episodes. And hey, if you've got any ideas or suggestions for the next episode, drop them in the comments below. I'd love to hear from you. Until next time, take care, keep building, and I'll catch you in the next one. Cheers.